bushfire or his car. Or both, we don't know. Good job.